What is bullying?
Bullying can involve teasing, hurting them, and leaving them out of groups, you know, just because they're different. Physical, social, verbal, cyberbullying, it's never okay. It shouldn't be that.
What is cyberbullying?
Bullying does not only happen in person. Bullying can be on social media, you know, and people posting stuff. The worst part about that is that it continues 24/7.
Why do kids bully other kids?
Bullies are hurt and people that are angry, you know, and trying to make themselves feel better by hurting other people.
What should we do if we are being bullied?
Speak up, tell a friend, family, teacher, childline, or safe teenager.
What should we do if we see someone being bullied?
Show the kid that you care. Be kind to them, you know, hang out with them. Show them that they are not alone in this.
Have you ever been bullied before, and how did it make you feel?
Yes, I was bullied before for being different. I was hurt, I was angry. But speaking to family and friends helped me through it. The support made me a better athlete. For advice, tips, or to see more from me, go to cartoonnetworkafrica.com/be a buddy.
Want more of your favorite shows? Hover over the Cartoon Network icon and click subscribe. You'll be the first to see all the latest Cartoon Network videos and exclusive webisodes right here on YouTube.